Hi guys, welcome back to another tutorial video, another Shopify tutorial video which will help you improve layout of your store. If you are new to this channel, I keep creating tutorial like this where you don't have to learn any code. You can just follow my instructions and add in more sections to your free themes of your Shopify store, create transparent header and a lot of different type of tutorials which I have created in this channel. So if you want to improve your Shopify store and increase sales, make sure to subscribe this channel and watch this video completely, where I'm gonna show you how you can add vertical animated slider on your store and how it's gonna look like. So that's my store, and that's the vertical slider where if you click on it, it's gonna change it just like that, and it's animated. And you have the option to enable or disable the button. You can change the text, you can change the images through customized settings. You don't have to code anything, right? You just have to add in this section. The code of that section which I'm going to provide you is completely free, link in the description. So just copy and paste that section and have all of these features like this, where when you click on it, it's going to change the image. You can have 5 vertical animated images like that, customize the text, customize the button, and the option which you will be getting is this. So I have this section showing up here, featured cards slider, and here you can change the background color. And I'm gonna switch it back to white because red looks horrible. You can change the button color if you want, right? But white looks much better. Similarly, you can change the button color and you can enable and disable the button, right? And you also have the option to add in custom CSS, which all of the sections already have, right? And you can add 5 slides like this. So if you click on this add slide, you'll be able to add more slide. Currently I have 3 slides, and if you click on each slide, you have the option to change the image. You have the option to change the heading and change the button text. Also for the button, you'll be able to add a link. So pretty awesome section. So make sure to watch the complete video if you want this stylish looking vertical slider on your store, right? Okay, before we proceed, I would like to show you guys what are the sections which I have created. So if you are new to this channel, you can see on my development store, I have this cool transparent header where also it's a complete section. You don't have to code anything. We will have these buttons, the title, and here you can see we have the transparent header with the hover functionality. So if you hover over it, you will have a different color. Obviously, you'll be able to change the settings via customize. Then you have this menu with the images, and you have this pie chart section, and you have this animated badges which you can add. So if you are giving discount to your products, it's going to show what's the percentage of that discount as well. We have this lookbook section where it's one single image, but it has this marker which you can place anywhere. And you can show the titles and stuff like that. Here we have the before after slider with this heading, paragraph text. We have vertical tabs. We have video carousel slider and a lot of sections which I am unable to cover this video because I have created more than 200 videos just for the Shopify sections. So make sure to subscribe the channel. Okay, let's start adding our vertical slider. And first I'm going to do, I am going to install a fresh dawn theme. Okay, so that's my theme section, and I am going to add a new dawn theme. Click on add dawn. And guys, while this theme is being installed, if you want your Shopify store for just $1 a month, if you're new to Shopify and you are not confident enough that you'll be able to get sales on the first month, you will be able to create your store for just $1 a month if you sign up using the link in the description. Link in the description, use it to sign up and get your Shopify store for just $1 a month. So what are you thinking? Click on the link. Okay guys, our Dawn 15.2.0 has been installed. Now click publish and then click on publish again. And guys, if you are doing any code edits or if you are adding new section to your live theme, I don't suggest you doing that. So make sure to have a duplicate of your theme. It's pretty simple. It's going to be like clicking on these 3 small dots and then click on duplicate. It's grayed out for me because I already have 20 themes. So you can see it's showing me that I already have 20 themes. If I delete any of the theme, I'll be able to duplicate my theme. And you should do that before adding any code not just for this tutorial, it's applicable for on all of the tutorials. So make sure to do that. Okay, so I'm gonna remove one of the theme and then I'll have this option to duplicate, right? So you can just duplicate your live theme. In case you mess up anything, you can easily revert it back. Okay, now we will add some code, and the code which you will be adding is available in this link, and this link is in the description. You don't have to sign up for any newsletter bullshit or pay anything. It's completely free. Just click on the link, copy the code. That's it. Cool. Now let's click on edit code, and here we will go to sections and then click on add a new section. And I am going to name it featured card slider. You can name your file whatever you want. It's not gonna make any difference, right? So let's click on done. And now we will remove the current code which is already there and paste the code which is provided in this blog post. Before we do that, guys, I want to demo the app which we have created for you guys. So this is an app which we have created for you, which is called Big Bulk Discount, and it's going to help you create bulk discounts. If you want to add volume discount, which is really important to get more sales, which is really helpful to get more sales, we have received lots of comments. This feature is not available by default in Shopify. Try the app out. This video will show you how you can use this app. Very affordable app, also free trial available. You don't have to lose anything. Install the app, play with the functionality for free trial, and if it helps you get more sales, you can continue using it. Otherwise, you can simply install, right? Big Bulk Discount, link in the description. Okay, now back to the tutorial, where we will just copy this code, which is click on this copy code button and then paste the code. After pasting the code, hit save. And now I'm going to open the customize. So let's open this customize theme. After clicking on three small dots on the top showing up. And here we have our theme customizer. Now I'm going to click on add section and search for card. And here we go. We have featured card slider. Click on that. And here we have the background color. I'm going to make it white. Button color is white. That's fine. Button text color black. That's fine. We want the button. Yes, we want the button. Enable the button, right? And now we have these three slides. I'm going to add the picture for each slide. So let's select the picture for the first slide. Let's select this one. I'm gonna name it slide one and going to link it to any of my product. So I just have three products now on this development store. Let's add the second slide. I don't have much pictures on this development store. Okay, let's try adding this to see how it looks. Just gonna name it all products and link it to all products. Products, oops, I'm gonna go to collections and then select all products. Right, that's the collection where all of my products show up. Perfect, let's add in the slide, third slide. Let's start in the third slide. Let's do this image. Let's name it third slide and link it to any of the product. Perfect, now let's hit save. Are we able to change the button text? Yes, we are able to change the button text. Perfect, after saving it, I'm gonna go to my development store, hit refresh, where we have published the fresh theme. Okay, it's the preview of the old theme, so let's close that preview. Okay, here we have our fresh dawn theme, and if we scroll down to the bottom, here we have the vertical slider added. Click on that and it's going to change the slide. Guys, if you give me only 100 likes on this video, I'm gonna add in more functionality to this slider. Currently there is no option to change the font size. Currently there is no option to change the styling of the button. Currently there's no option to add in border radius. There are a lot of functionalities which I can add into this section, and all you have to do is just give me likes on this video. So 100 likes for this video, if you want more functionalities on this video, right? And I think that's it, guys. That's it for the video. Until next video, have a great day.